drag chain out. Recently broke my lightweight, big name brand paddle, very expensive. Dragging this chain around. If you use an expensive lightweight paddle, that's eventually going to happen if you're using a drag chain and you really want to plow through some heavy stuff that's down there. It really works well as an anchor though. It's worth it. It's even worth using one of your heavy backup paddles. These are better for fighting bears and big gators. Grab just that tail. Sometimes when you're fishing a bug, you feel a bass. Pulling the tail. I think it's a little bluegill or a small bass. Just keep working the lure. Right after that, boom. They often take it. They like to harass little fish sometimes, just biting on their tails. All fish do it. Was right. Big fish there. DNA hot tail. Boy, come up here. Needed the bigger rod. Come on. Stay tight. Come on. Swallowed that tail. Man. The new DNA hot tail, kid. This. Woo. What a fish. DNA hot tail. Man, they are so realistic. They're clear. They have lots of detail. You can see right through them. They're very translucent. What a fight on that fish, too. That grass there, you wouldn't believe how tough that really is. I lost a lot of fish in that. Something told me today. With that 20 pound one. Man, what a beauty. That's a big bass, man. Strong. He came at it first. I saw him come after it. I wasn't sure whether to bring it back and cast again or keep going, but he was ready to hit it. Big fish. I better get him back. Think about it more later. It's also got a little prop bait on there. I'll slow this down like to drift through. There could be more fish in this side. Put a little more anchor out. What a bass. Really wanted that plug. You could see him come the first time. Coiled on it. I wasn't sure whether to hurry back and throw back there again or just keep it working. I decided to keep it working and it paid off. Okay, I wanted to take a quick break out of the wind. I wanted to show you this plug. See that tail? This is one of my weedless fingerlings. They're hot all by themselves. But those DNA hot tails on there, they're translucent. Sometimes small little key factors like that can really convince a big fish to take at the last second when he might turn it down. And these beautiful plugs do really well in the heavy grass. And they also have a propeller. So when it's windy out there, like I was just out there then, it'll make a little bit more noise and make it a little more noticeable, but it won't affect your beautiful action. The tail will. The tail will affect the action, but it's a positive. It makes it dart more. So you get the gurgle on the top and the darting. That's my weedless fingerling with the new DNA clear translucent tails.